I don't think you understand, Dr. Betruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Betruger. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
Welcome to the Alpha.
There's nothing you can do for me.
Access denied.
They're all gone. Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere.
Thank you.
Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Everything, but computers aren't responding. I can't get root access to the system.
We can't do it here. System somewhere else.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for you. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Sources for metals, petrochemicals, food, water, and even air. The meat company
EPD laser active. Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished. Thank you.
Omega? Oh, he startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought it was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydra got blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Safer worlds for everyone.